you're trying to speed in parallel, which is very good. Which means you're trying to make the speed in parallel while it's taking turn. Even show me. Yeah. As you try to make the parallel, which is good. And the beginner normally see like in this way, it's called wedge, right? Yeah, you make a turn, it's called wedge turn. And this is a parallel turn. Yeah, this is very good. At the same time, you still need to keep the wedge because you cannot keep it. It's hard to keep it always parallel. But let's try to keep it in parallel as much as possible, alright? So, follow me to some turns in parallel, okay? I'm gonna do the parallel turns, alright? Let's go. Good. As you can see, most of the time your speeds are in parallel, which is very nice. Okay, so this is a much steeper slope. It can be hard, okay? So if you cannot keep the ski always in parallel, that's totally fine. Alright, you get it? Totally fine. So if you cannot keep the ski parallel, right? Try to use the wedge or the snow plow. Basically, it means this. You use this to turn, and after turn, you bring it back, then keep it parallel, go this way a little bit, okay? And then wedge for next turn, and then bring it in parallel again. Alright? Understand what I mean? Okay.
6 hours I can go through then.
So we're going to continue this down to the bottom. And if you can, you can keep a little bit of speed, okay? And I keep doing the same thing.
I know.
For this run, okay?
Come on. You have a mask. Mm-hmm. I have a new one, okay?
Which means that you are skiing very good, right? Come on, good job. Where's the fit? Yeah, I want that. Good job, okay?
We've done this multiple times.
You came easy on a blue one.